Mr. Martins, it doesn't mean now. You should be able to come up with something that can... You know what? I'm going out now. By the time I come back, you people should think of a fresh idea that can increase and move this company to the next level.
Okay, sir. No problem, sir. Hey, where would I get idea from now?
Hey, Prince, it is...
Where would I?
Where would I what?
What the correct English to say is, where would I get the idea from?
Wait. Mr. Martins, have you come here to teach English language or you're here to work? Yeah? See, you better go and look for fresh ideas. If not, they will sack two of us from this office.
Never. They won't sack me. I don't know about you, sir.
Again. Let one take you below that. I don't want the 10,000 anymore.
Oh, it's Chief Olowo that you guys are doing this for, right?
Yes.
And he's paying you just 10,000 naira for this elephant job.
Speed, just endure, eh? Just endure. Let's
endure.
This is ridiculous. No, do you know how much he's going to possibly make from these buses?
How much?
He is likely to make millions from the contents of these boxes.
Huh?
And you are here collecting 10,000 naira for this elephant job. I should think so.
What if we decide to hire a brand ambassador? Someone like a Wizkid or a Davido.
With which money?
Well,
where is the money?
Never mind. If finances is a problem, we can just settle for a Mr. Ibu, for instance.
Mr. Martins, just go.
Sir, no, this idea is going to work. It's going to really help us. It will strategically position our brand. Yes, sir.
Mr. Martins. Please, can you strategically position yourself behind the door, please?
Which door, sir?
This door. Just position yourself behind the door. Please, please.
We're just coming to deliver the ones we have finished to you.
Bo, you mean you boys have been working?
Yes, sir. Yes.
You are not on strike?
Why would we be on strike?
Deputy.
Jesus!
You mean you have been lying to me and collecting my money?
You know, Mr. Deputy told us that all this is for charity now. That's why we have been working on.
Me? He has been lying to you?
Abulu?
Okay, no. Deputy, why now?
Mr. Deputy, leave you here again!
Why were you doing that now?
Hey!
What is going on here?